Let's go. When I first came out my mother's womb, she could already tell that I was one who came from heaven that was meant to raise hell. On earth from birth, this is the place I would dwell. The other children had 10, but I started with 12. Fingers on the realer, tell no lie, my mouth. At 6 years old, that's when the doctors came and sliced them off. She could already tell that I had special abilities. Two brains, one body, 12 fingers, you feeling me? The original creator of the psycho era. A child born stricken with the words of terror. I was way before my time, that's the reason I'm back. My mentality can catch up with reality, black. And my reality is simply psychologically complete. When the pen hits the paper and my rhyme hits the beat. And people always love to ask me why I write this shit. So I always love to ask them why they like this shit, for real. Let's go!
This is real talk.
It's all real, nigga.
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 This is real talk.
I was the best in my section, the best in my school. For you to believe anything else, you a motherfucking fool. I used to catch him at the lunchtime. These rappers were scared, cause they knew it was a rap. Nigga, off with your head. This shit went on until the day I was gone. And it's still going on, homie, now that I'm grown. If you walk in Jesse H. Jones, you better beware. Walking by the lunchroom, nigga, my spirit is there. You might just hear a glimpse of me at Sir N.I.P. By far, Jesse Jones, most ruthless MC. Ask them niggas, they'll tell you that I never lost. Real talk, no bullshit, nigga, I was the boss. If AC Chill was still alive, he'll tell you the same. He used to laugh and watch as I sucked up the brains of a whack-ass rapper player. I ain't bluffing. And Lil J, he didn't come and fuck with Nip for nothing, my nigga. Let's go!
This is real talk.
It's all real, nigga.
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 This is real talk.
Never once been defeated in a battle, my nigga. And you can wait until I'm sleeping, ask my shadow, my nigga. I used to go to other niggas' schools, but they couldn't come to mine. Real talk, niggas at Jones had murderous rhymes. When I did go to their schools, them niggas got blowed. If I'm lying, I'm dying, and may I turn to a toad. There was one other rapper that was lyrically raw. When me and K. Reno had a battle, people called it a draw, for real.